All rolling element bearings have internal clearances. Bearing clearance is the play that exists between the rolling elements and the inner and outer races of the bearing. Bearings must have internal clearances when the machine is not operating because the races will expand with the rise in temperature that occurs when the machine is operating. Rolling element bearing clearances, or fits, are classified from C0 to C5. C0 fits exhibit very small internal clearances, and C5 fits are much looser. Most machines in industrial manufacturing utilize C3 fits. Factors that determine bearing clearances include the fit, the type of bearing, the diameter of the shaft, load, speed, operating temperature, lubricant type, and more. With a C3 fit and 1-inch diameter shaft, the clearance is between 0.5 thou and 1 thou. With a C3 fit and a 4-inch diameter shaft, the clearance is much larger, between 1 thou and 2.5 thou. Because of bearing clearances, the shaft can be displaced both radially and axially. Radial clearance is the play that exists perpendicular to the shaft. Some bearings also have axial clearance, which is play that exists parallel to the shaft. When performing precision shaft alignment, it is important to be aware of bearing clearances as they can adversely impact the repeatability of alignment measurements.